Yummy, 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 happy Diwali. I've got Indian neighbours, and this is a fantastic plate of yumminess because we're celebrating Diwali, or Indians are. And the beautiful thing about food is, why not try it? I'm a geographic eater, so if my Indian neighbours give me Indian food to eat, I'm going to have a go. I love Indian food from the Indian restaurants. I'm going to eat the Indian sweets. But there's a lot of people who get, well, don't eat food that you don't like, of course. But a lot of people get caught up in the can't have, mustn't have, don't have, shouldn't have, it's got too much fat, too much sugar, too many carbs, all the stuff that we get caught up in. Why not have an eating plan that you just love everything you eat? Don't eat the stuff you don't like and don't waste calories on stuff that you don't like. But eat the yummy things and eat geographically, because I can't wait to get into my Indian treats. You must have some treats you can't wait to get into too. No cow poo, haha.